PDF is a highly compatible format that occupies little space and is easy to transfer. We often need to convert Word documents into PDF files in daily study and work. Here are the steps. Take this Word document as an example. Click the Menu button and select Export to PDF. In the pop-up dialog box, click the small icon on the left of the file name to modify the file's name. We can set the output range as needed in terms of multi-page documents. To add multiple documents to convert at the same time, click the Add Files button in the upper left corner of the dialog and select the desired files. Usually, when setting Export Type, we can choose Common PDF. But if you don't want the file to be modified and copied at will, you can pay WPS Premium and convert the document to Image PDF. Then, after setting the Save Path, click the Export to PDF button, and you can view the PDF file. WPS also provides more advanced settings for converting Word documents to PDF, satisfying most users' needs in other aspects of document conversion. In the Export to PDF dialog, click Advanced Settings. Then we can choose Content and Permission Settings in the pop-up dialog. In the Content section, we can select the contents needed to output, such as Comments, Hyperlink, Footnote EndNote Link, and Bookmark. For example, if we want to retain the comments and hyperlinks of the original document in the exported PDF, select Comment and Hyperlink, and click the Confirm and Export to PDF buttons. Then we can view the comments and hyperlinks in the converted PDF file. Besides, we can add a password to the output PDF. In this case, we can select its specific operation permission, such as Allow Modify, Allow Copy, Allow Annotate, Unrestricted Printing, Low Quality Printing, Print is Forbidden, etc. For example, suppose you do not want the file information to be copied by others. In that case, you can set a password. Deselect Allow Copy to limit the operation permission. If someone wants to copy the contents, a correct password is needed. Easily convert Word documents to PDF files in WPS Document. Did you get it?